somebody came around the corner and hit her with such force she flew 10 feet through the air.
To say this father is incensed.
And they sped off and ran away.
Wouldn't cover half of it. Andrew Donovan's 10-year-old daughter, Kaylin, was collecting rocks at the end of a driveway in June 2016, according to family. The criminal complaint says a passing vehicle then hit and killed her and never stopped. Investigators eventually arrested 45-year-old Stephen Meyer of Hastings. The complaint says Meyer's girlfriend admitted seeing a child on the road and lying to investigators to cover it up. Investigators say DNA found under Meyer's boat trailer matched Kaylin's DNA. He was charged with 2 counts of criminal vehicular homicide, facing up to 10 years in prison for each count.
It feels like they don't care. It feels like the only thing that matters is that we get this done and swept under the rug.
Wednesday, Kaylin's family says the prosecutor offered Meyer a plea deal, dropping one charge and giving him a 4-year sentence to which he'd only serve 1 year in prison and 10 years probation.
I said, no, I won't settle for that. Would you? Would anyone in their right minds?
The family tells me that the plea agreement was offered to Meyer behind the scenes today, but in court, Meyer did not accept a settlement. I asked the prosecutor why a plea agreement like this was offered in the first place, and she said that she had no comment. Also in court today, the start of the trial date was pushed back 2 months to the end of March. In Aitken, Chris Harapsky, KARE 11 News.